Greetings, everyone, and welcome to another EA Sports. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, and play is just underway. Picks it up in his own end. Dropped off to Getzlaff. Good job with the stick. Pitching it to Backes. And held in the neutral zone by Heatley. Possession held as he skates through center. Good, quick stick. And the loose puck captured in the defensive zone by Al. Pass attempt to Andrews. Oh, what a hit. There is a code for these things. Puck corralled by Al. The Russians carry through center, moving it to Madonna. A shot, blocked. Turned away. That's a good, solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Terrific handoff. Could be trouble near the line. And possession once again by Heatley. Puck gathered in by Getzlaff. Heads on to the corner. Corralled by Heatley. In his own end, puck still on his stick. The Russians lug that along through the neutral zone. And he's hammered. Directing that one to Heatley. Fires. A magnificent pad save. Puck is thrown to Al. Broke that play up at center. Looks ahead to start something. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Good job tying the man up on the... Score! The Breakers' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. Finland's waiting back in their own end.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it.
Chip to Getzlaff. Score! He's got his second! Over 9 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
9 minutes, 5 seconds.
They win it. He can start some danger here. Got the pad on it. Oh, here's a wrister. And possession reestablished by Madonna. Finland's in their own end, setting things up. Back in front. And down to Getzlaff. Great save, point blank.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Great job on a cut pass. What a hit.
You got to hold on to that stick when you get hit like that.
Look at this. Out in the slot. The Russians have it in center ice.
Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Terrific left save, but it's loose. Finland's in their own end and shifting gears. The puck is grabbed in the defensive zone by Heatley. Taken on by Madonna. Thrown to the slot. Great chance here, 2-on-1. Two sticks together, they cancel. Detroit's in their own end, lugging it along. Gathered in by Heatley. Score! Three straight goals! Finland's got it off the draw at center. The Breakers are moving the puck in neutral ice.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Propelled to Al. Back in his defensive end to get it. Hammers it. Outstanding save with a glove. Gets play stopped. Clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Madonna. Two guys together with force. Big force. Puck controlled by Heatley. Nicely patted away. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. The poke check worked. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Desperate race to get him. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been.
Trying to go to Al. The Russians have it in the defensive zone.
Al's been caught with a physical play again.
20 minutes have been played so far. One coach won't need to say much. The other will say plenty.
With hot food and ice cold beverages, now's your chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located throughout the stadium.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Russians are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Score! The hat trick! It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
The Breakers have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet.
Third of the game, scored by number 69, assisted by number 29. Time of the goal, 33 seconds.
Puck is seized by Getzlaff. He recoils back and hopes for better.
Took it up the boards and holds. Shoots, score!
This game, but at least they've scored one here, and in the second period there's still plenty of time. To Nesterov, passing one off now to Backes, snapping a pass to Orlov, looking to Al, and possession is neutralized by Madonna.
Cranks one, picks it up in his own end, left wing pass to Getzlaff, and they've got a 3-on-2 here. Good play to knock it away.
Now it's directed to Madonna. Finland's got it in their own end.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
Up the wing, moving along. He retreats now, getting back to his own end.
To Getzlaff. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Pass off the woodwork.
Dorlov.
Really good deflection. No harm.
The Russians love the puck in center ice.
Nice job. Able to step on by. He won't avoid something for doing that. Just over 7 minutes have gone by. Is this the worst lead in hockey? 3 goals? He's right in front. One-timer.
That's turned aside.
Heads to the front.
The Russians in their own end, ready in attack. Pitching it to Madonna.
Good move to step five. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Cranks one. Good reach there. The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Pass attempt to Heatley.
Look at this. He's in. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Finland's connected yet again on the scoreboard, and they'll probably get the puck right back the way this game has gone. Detroit's in control of the puck and neutralized.
It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Looks ahead to start something.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Al's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that.
The Breakers have control of the puck at center ice.
It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Score! Getzlaff!
The Breakers have added to their overwhelming score, and they continue to have the puck most of the time.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. One-timer. He scores! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. Finland's been able to build a huge lead based on having the puck more often. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Good position in the slot. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy. Finland's connected yet again on the scoreboard, and they'll probably get the puck right back the way this game has gone. Neutralized faceoff win. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Offside stops the clock. Oh, he'll pay for that.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Orlov's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. Finland's got another face-off win. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Oh, that's good. Moving it to Andrews. The Russians have it between the blue lines. He got in. And snapped up by Getzlaff. The Breakers lug that along through center ice. 2-on-1. Headed over. Directing that one to Al. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Gathered in by Madonna. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Puck is thrown to Heatley. Detroit's all right now. There's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Out in front. Brister got his stick on it. A cover, and play is stopped. The Russians prevail again. The puck taken hold up by Heatley. Finland's carrying it on through the area between the blue lines. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Nice tip of the pass. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Breakers have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
Back in his defensive end to get it. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Detroit's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Pass to the shooting position. Finland's continuing on through center ice. He's all alone. Score! Another goal. And there's still more time. Finland's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortune. Picks it up in his own end. That one fired down. The defense will win the race in icing. Is called. Just under 3 minutes played here in the third. The Breakers just keep hammering away on offense. They're winning going away. Making headway through center ice. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Save! Finland's in their own end and in control of the puck. Centering pass. He heads right for the net. He scores! What a tremendous night for him! Finland's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. And play stopped because of an offside. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Top off the bell.
in round one.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
Well, they can't wait for this clock to run out right now, but they're going to have a bout or two before it's over.
The Russians control from the faceoff. Slid to Heatley. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Oh, what a move. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Heatley's had every puck bounce for him from the very beginning of the game. The puck's been on his stick, and shortly after, it's ended up in the net.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Finland's got another win. Really good move. That one's deflected. Can he generate something? Not by Heatley. Jabbed away by Madonna. And possession taken up in his own end by Fraser. Madonna's carrying it through center. Good deke, and he gets by. He can start some danger here. He's got that centering pass. Score! On the road back, perhaps. Detroit's got one here. That's something.
But they still have a big hill to climb if they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Getzlaff's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Oh, can he catch him? Looks ahead to start something. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Eisen. Good clean win. Back in his defensive end to get it. Detroit's carrying on in the defensive zone. Move straight up to Al. Shot on goal. Score! A goal on the power play. The Russians have gotten one. A little more respectable, but they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk? Score! That might have gone off a skate and in. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Detroit's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Great pad stop. Picks it up in his own end. On that interception, might turn into something. Pitching this one to Al. Carried through center ice. And still with it in neutral ice. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. And let's hear again from Ray.
Some nights you find the open player all the time. He's delivered some sweet passes to his line mates.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Detroit's got that one. Now what? Trying to go to Al. Moves to the corner. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. On to Al. Broke it up well with Kolchak. Picked up. Outstanding point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Great stick there. Looks ahead to start something. And he fires. Didn't get through. Detroit's in their own end and carrying it off. Oh,
Does he have a target on his back? Let's it go. Blockered away. Back in his defensive end to get it. He won't avoid something for doing that. Madonna's, and he works them over with the glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Forcing attention in deep. Enormous collision.
That is a huge hit.
Passing one off now to Backes. Takes it up that side. Snapping a pass to Madonna. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
The Breakers ready in attack back in the defensive zone.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Dumped in. Icing is whistled. And so another faceoff in the ready. Finland's got it again. Shoots. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save. Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
Surprising end to this fight.
You see the look on his face? He was surprised that he was able to do that.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Detroit's prevailed on another faceoff. Picks it up in his own end. The Russians with possession in their own end. Slides it to the point to Nesterov. Looking to Heatley. Nap by Richardson. Speeds right on goal, and it's driven away again. Good job on the draw. The Russians in their own end have control of the puck. Marvelous control. He kept it in. And picked up now by Madonna. Shoots. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The teams are ready, and so... Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emery. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. Detroit's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. The Russians lug that along through the neutral zone. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Passing one off now to Andrews. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Shooting! Gloved! The Russians organizing back in their own end. Pushing it on in the defensive zone. To Nesterov. Moving it to McKenzie. That is defense. Can he generate something from there? Play to be made now by Lee. Hockey umpires controlling play now through neutral ice. Slides it to the point to McDonald. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Sets up Shaw. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. Detroit starting back in the defensive zone. And the loose puck captured by McDonald. Possession once again by McKenzie. The Russians have control of the puck in their own end. Moving along in neutral ice. Pitching it to McKenzie. Pass to the slot. Grabbed.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
You can't be a very good team if you don't have good goaltenders. Both of these teams have excellent goaltenders. The shot ratio is going to be really important. You can't expect to score on one and outs against goalies this good.
Good jab with the stick there. Picks it up in his own end. Hockey umpires got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Strong play, good reach. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Shook right through. Oh, broke it up. Loose puck brought in by Madonna. And angled to Nesterov. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. Over 9 minutes still to play in this period. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Possession seized by Rome. And gathered in by Lee. Hockey umpires moving the puck through center ice. And play is stopped for a penalty. The Russians are boxed on a tripping minor. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number one. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Possession now on the pickup by Lee. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Hockey umpires prevailed on another faceoff. Puck is thrown to Backes. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Great save off a howitzer. And he'll cover. Detroit's got a defensive zone win. The Russians in their own end in possession as they travel. McKenzie's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Laid on to Nesterov. Detroit survived it. Back even. The Russians looking to head man up the wing. Dones at the bench. Delayed penalty continues. Extra man on. Trying to go to Madonna. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Referee over to the penalty box. And let's find out. McDonald's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. Save! Score! A power play goal! The Russians have gotten the first goal of the game late in this period. Will there be more? Neutralized faceoff win. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Russians in their own end controlling play now. Looking to Madonna.
He banks a pass ahead. Good intercept. He's in. They score. And they've tied the game up.
Detroit's got it off the draw at center. Now it's directed to Madonna.
Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Patsy.
Around the 20th minute of this period. Slid to McKenzie.
He got his glove on that one. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Hockey umpires in their own end setting things up. And picked up now by Madonna. He can start some danger here. Hockey umpires controlling play now in the defensive zone. The first period has come to a close, and both teams struck once, but only once. So it's 1-1.
Fans, we'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance tonight.
Detroit's got that one. Now what? Pressing on with it through the neutral zone.
He's through. And he shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Hockey umpires controlling the play in their own end.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Not on goal.
Detroit's in possession as they travel in their own end.
Nice move to shake on through. In the slot, he's got it. And that shot missed.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Loose puck taken by McKenzie.
Wrister! Great chance, but he missed.
Pitching this one to Andrews. The Russians hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end.
A tad over 5 minutes off the clock here in the second. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided.
Detroit's carrying it in the defensive zone.
They've got a 2-on-1. Let's it go. Score!
The Russians are ahead by one. It's no surprise. They've been pounding away with the shots. Hockey umpires got another face-off win.
Really good move.
Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 44 seconds.
And the puck now possessed by McKenzie.
Terrific glove save.
Hockey umpires setting things up in the defensive zone.
2-on-1 opportunity, right in front.
Chip to McKenzie.
Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. And a save. Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Good job on the draw. Now the puck rounded up by McKenzie.
Just couldn't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Hockey umpires carrying it on through the area between the blue lines.
Pointed to McDonald. And he glides on to center ice. Two guys are in all alone. The defensive gem so far.
McDonald's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Hockey umpires got a face-off win.
10 minutes, 40 seconds.
Routine play, done well. Detroit's going back to get restarted with their advantage. A chance to clear. Up that right side to Backes. In on the 2-on-2. Can they get reinforcements here? One-timer. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Shoots. They score. A shorthanded goal.
hockey umpires got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Propelled to McKenzie. Hockey umpires done it. Back at full strength. And possession once again by McDonald. Knocks it away with the stick. That hits somebody. Taken on by McDonald. Good quick poke check there. Back near the blue line to McDonald. Wrist shot. Score! Scored the goal that's broken the tie. Nice for them to get the feel of the puck. They haven't had it a lot. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Centering pass, shoots, accidentally blocked. Snapping a pass to Madonna. Marched narrowly inside. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. Karam pass to Madonna. Took a quick look, saw enough that he wants to retreat. And he is reefed. I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game. Hockey umpires in control of the puck in neutral ice. Blue line control. Let's it fly. Wonderful save with a pad. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. Detroit's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Back and forth they go between the points. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Picked up by Lee. Turns around, back in his own end to try and get something better. On to McDonald. Hockey umpires in possession as they travel through center. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Present your ticket stub for tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Fun-Filled Burger Family Restaurant.
Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Russians have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Heads to the front. Score! Three straight goals. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Detroit's in their own end, carrying it off. Score! That's four straight. Hockey Empire's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Nap by McDonald. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. And between the blue lines, it's grabbed by McDonald. Looks ahead to start something. Possession with him still in the defensive zone. Keeps it going through center. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Pass cut, strong play. McDonald flashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Detroit's got a 2-minute minor for slashing. Hockey Empire's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Slides it to the point to McDonald. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Oh, he missed the net!
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Loose puck gathered by McDonald. He covers and holds on. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Lee's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. Quick work on the faceoff. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Pass attempt to Rome.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
To Andrews. And at an angle to McDonald.
Got that pass off the boards.
Detroit's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even.
That hit somebody. That's what those pads are for. Really good move. Right from the slot. Let's go, Arister.
Directing that one to Andrews.
He's got it in deep. Broke it up well with the poke check.
Picks it up in his own end. Taken on by McDonald. Hockey umpires in possession in neutral ice. Passing one off now to Madonna.
Look at this, a 3-on-1. Great poke check. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by 2.
The Russians have closed the gap to just 2. And there is time here in the third period to get another one or maybe get 2 and get this game back even.
Assisted by number 8.
To Backes. And angled to McDonald.
One-timer. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Score! 2 straight goals.
The Russians have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Detroit's in their own end and in possession.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good.
Laid on to Backes.
Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
McDonald's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Detroit's 2-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Oh, stick save.
Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Slid to Nesterov.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He gets through. A lightning-like glove.
Right wing to McDonald.
Great chance here, 2-on-1.
The Russians through the neutral zone lug the puck. And that one turned aside.
Good position in the slot.
The Russians with wonderful save.
Well, there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Detroit's got to get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish, and they can't hit the net.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue.
And the puck taken over by McKenzie.
Moving it to Rome.
And gathered in his own end by Lee. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking?
Knifed away by McDonald.
Hockey umpires in their own end, and they've got it.
And that's an offside.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
Hockey umpires in their own end and carrying it on. Pitching it to McDonald. Pushing it on through center.
Good solid defensive play there. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Last minute of play in a wonderful game. Gets by. Oh, here's Arister. Cut his glove on it. Wow, what a hit. Big padded shoulders.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Hockey umpires got it in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Rome.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Waffle boarded. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my.
Neutralized faceoff win.
Nice pass right up the gut. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
Hockey umpires in their own end and controlling play now.
Bounced off the boards to Lee. And it's nabbed by McKenzie. Possession taken behind the net. Heads on behind. Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Puck now possessed by McKenzie. Takes it behind his own cage. Game over. And so it still goes into the book as a loss. And we'll be right back.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Old. Everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, what a thrilling atmosphere behind us. It's the teams, it's their past history, it's hostilities and all of that put together. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, we are underway.
And the puck taken hold of by Madonna.
That's a good solid poke check. Right near the line, can he keep it going? He's all alone. What a great early start for the home squad. The Russians have gotten the first one.
one early here, and the home fans love it.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Puck collected by Alexei. Nesterov's got this one between the blue lines.
Right from the slot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Let's it go.
Trying to go to Al.
Looks ahead to start something.
Russia's controlling the play in their own end.
Looking to Faust.
Moves it to the shadow of the boards. On to Letang. Fast one right between the circles. Gets around him here. Score!
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Moving it to Alexei. And long to Al. Poke checked away by Alexei. And the possession taken up by Al. Laid on to Nesterov.
Let's go, Rister. Good save there. Another save.
I thought the second was the toughest.
Tries to clear.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Al's getting a minor for slashing. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Rushes back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play.
Still has possession in the defensive zone.
Rushes recoiling back in their own end. Chip to Faust. Slid to Antons.
Passes to the slot. Strong play, good reach. One-timer. Fires. Incredible save.
Love the energy they're playing in the offensive zone with.
Still no shot. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Tries to clear. Oh, what bad luck. It stayed in off a teammate.
Great pad stop.
Collect it now. Knocked right off the stick.
The Russians in their own end in possession. Passing one off now to Faust. Pitching it to Alexei.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
Nesterov's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
Russia's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Picks it up in his own end. They must retreat and start back again. And now it's directed to Antons. Must get it out. Propelled to Alexei. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Off his pad.
Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Al's too close to the crease, and the goalie occupying. A minor for goalie interference.
The Russians' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Alexei.
Detroit's in control of the puck through center.
Gets on by. Waffle boarding. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
You see a hit in that area on the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
Just over 6 minutes left in the first. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Let's it fly.
Rush is recoiling in the defensive zone. And possession taken over and neutralized by Alexei.
Cuts through on to Madonna.
Pitching this one to Antons.
The Russians penalty kill. Oh, a save there.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Russia's lugging it through the center ice area. Directing that one to Madonna.
And drives on through center.
Puck is thrown to Nesterov.
Pointed to Alexei.
Puck out in front. That one is pointed to him. Plays a little catch here. Great job on a cut pass. And they've got a 3-on-1. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide.
And the loose puck regathered by Al.
Piped in the slot. Oh, what a pad save.
The Russians control the play in their own end. And the loose puck captured by Alexei. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Detroit's in their own end and carrying it off. The first frame is done. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Russians are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Detroit's in control of the puck in their own end. Madonna's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. Play to be made now by Al. Possession taken up by Madonna.
One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Alexei's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. They win it. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Deflected.
Rush is on the move in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Antons.
Goes right past.
To Madonna.
Nicely into the zone. A chance to clear.
Rush is waiting back in their own end.
Moved along and in. Good save there.
Possession seized by Alexei.
Up the wing with it now.
Possession seized by Madonna.
Good quick poke check there. Nice move to shake on through. Good solid defensive play with the stick.
Rush is back to full strength. They've killed off the penalty. Puck is seized.
Paddled aside. And he'll cover. Just a hair over 4 minutes have passed. The Russians with the lead, 2-0.
Russia's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here.
To Antons. Really good move. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Keeping it going now out of their own end.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty.
Rush is getting an attack ready in their own end. Pass attempt to Alexei. They've vacated the goal crease so they can go with that extra man. The exchange is made.
Picked up in the attacking zone. One timer. Karam pass to Letang. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Johnson. Al's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this.
The Russians in their own end ready in attack.
Marvelous control. He kept it in. One-timer.
Trying to go to Alexei.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Rush is on the move in neutral ice.
Oh, that's good. He could start some danger here. Gaining space, maybe time. One-timer, not on the net.
Man, he powdered that. That one-timer just missed wide.
Elects not to shoot. The shot blocked. Why isn't he shooting? Puck controlled now by the defense. Tries to clear, and that one cleared by the penalty killers.
And possession snapped up by Alexi. The Russians' power play has been a failure again.
Got the pad on it.
Accelerating on out of their own end. Possession moved up the wing to Antons.
Thrown to the slot.
Oh, broke it up. Can he generate something? On through the corner. The Russians control the play in the defensive zone. Keeps it going in the defensive zone. And still with it in neutral ice.
Laid on to Alexi. Good pass off the boards. Terrific handoff. Looks ahead to start something. Forcing attention in deep. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Looking to Nesterov. Chip to Al. Picks it up in his own end.
It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. And here again is Ray.
Letang's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here.
The Russians with a face-off win. Russia setting things up in their own end. Moving it to Alexi. Great job slipping on by. Back in his defensive end to get it. Detroit setting it up as they move through center.
Good standing poke check. Wrister! Oh, he got that! Simple play. Made well. Strong defense. Over the net.
Well, it's never a bad play to get the puck to the net, but this puck comes from a long way out and misses the top of the net.
Gets on by.
The puck is free, now taken up by Madonna. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Detroit's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Nice poke check
by Al. Then drops on back and waits for help.
Superb defensive play by Alexi. Great move there. Oh, he missed the net.
Passing one off now to Nesterov. And he continues in his own end.
And he skates it back to regroup. Looks ahead to start something.
The Russians lug the puck in their own end. Pitching it to Faust.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Oh, and that one went wide too.
He's had a number of real good scoring opportunities, but he can't score. That's why his team trails.
The Russians in possession as they travel in their own end.
Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he?
Moves to the corner. Detroit's in their own end and on the move.
They've got a 2-on-1. He's going to the net.
Madonna's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out.
Foss going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Good centering pass to the slot. Oh, stick save. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
Possession taken over by Al.
Oh, and he is corked yet again. And he gets it out.
And picked up now by Alexi. We'll hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. In his own end, and he'll continue.
Two immovable objects against another one. The boards.
The glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
Possession established on the pickup by Madonna. And now it's directed to Nesterov.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Russia survived it. Back even.
Puck covers, whistle blown. Just over 7 minutes have transpired in the third. Two goals have been scored, both by one team.
Detroit starting back in their own end.
And a bomb to Nesterov. And he's hammered.
Possession once again by Al. Head up as he carries it through center.
Took that pass right up the wing. Heads on to the corner.
Picks it up in his own end. Detroit starting back in the defensive zone.
Headed right under the shadow of the scoreboard. Good work there. On through the corner. What a hit! Two sticks together, they cancel. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Rushes on the move in their own end.
Pitching this one to Antons. And he dumps it in. Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
The Russians in their own end controlling play now.
Got on by with that one.
And the puck is seized by Alexei. Waiting behind his own goal. Started out just like in practice.
Detroit's continuing on in their own end.
Making headway through the neutral zone.
Possession gained by Al. Shoot! Just couldn't find the target. He had shut right off.
Oh, that was a dangerous hit. Now he's going to have to answer to somebody with that hit.
The Russians get 2 minutes, and the call is boarded.
Yeah, as you can see here, Doc, no chance for the attacking player to protect themselves. That's why it's a 2 minute penalty.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. The Russians win that faceoff. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
There's no question. That puck was deflected and a good stop.
Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Taken over now by Alexei.
Possession, pressure, that's got to equal a goal.
Rush is controlling the play in the defensive zone. He'll continue up the wing.
Looks ahead to start something. Shoots it on. Wonderful save on the redirect. Gets across, looks over his options. A shot. He got his pad on it. And there's a delayed penalty call.
Alexei's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference.
It is a 5-on-3 for a brief time, but still a two-man advantage, and the faceoff will start it off. And that shot missed.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Oh, and blocked away. No room for a pass.
The Russians, in their own end, lug that puck along.
Oh, what a terrific glove save.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Gibson's been exceptionally sharp. Doesn't matter where the puck has come from, he's been able to see it well, and he has been so sharp with his rebound control. Let's take a look at some of his brilliant play from earlier this evening.
No, you're right, Ray. Eddie and I agree. It's just another one in a long line of tremendous performances by him.
Rush is carrying it in their own end.
Good work with the stick. Gotta clear it here. Directing that one to Antons. Picks it up in his own end. Detroit's power play ends, and it shouldn't have begun. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Detroit's in their own end and controlling play now. Puck is thrown.
It all along. And he missed the net.
He does everything right to get into the clear. However, he misses the net. The goalie doesn't even have to make a stop on it.
Cut on by with that one. Pass off the woodwork to Alexei.
Detroit's in their own end, continuing on. Moving it now through the neutral zone. And that's moved straight up to Madonna.
Shooting! Save!
Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call.
Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
That puck changed direction in front of the goaltender.
Anton's got a minor here for interference. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor.
Are you listening?
We're still waiting to see our first power play goal after all of these penalties.
I'm with you, Eddie. Maybe this will turn that around, though. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Let's it go. Kicked away. Horn sounds. Game over. The Russian.
Welcome to another night of great hockey action with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. Now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. This man's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the home team. The Russians get the first play of the game.
And the loose puck gathered in by Madonna.
Trying to go to Antons.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
Detroit's given a minor here for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Number
solid,
eight,
clean win.
Time of the penalty. 1 minute,
a chance to clear. Detroit's in their own end setting things up. And still with it through the neutral zone. Pushing it on out of their own end. Detroit's in possession in neutral ice. Good jab of the puck. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. Takes it behind his own cage. They must retreat and start back again. One-timer! Clears the zone. Good job. Detroit's done it. Back at full strength. Turning on back just like they did in practice.
This is a game.
Shook through. Great. That's a good, solid deke by Alexi. Oh, here's a wrister. Not there.
That shot just squeezed through. I don't know how it didn't go in the net and just missed wide.
Forcing attention in deep. One-timer. Score! Russia's lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. And now it's directed to Elliott. Right near the line, can he keep it going? And offside is called on the play. A little under 6 minutes have gone by. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0 to Alexi. Out of his own end, he still has possession. Propelled to Antons. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Moves to the corner. Good, quick stick. Shoots one. Blocked that one. The Russians setting things up in their own end. Knocked it away with the stick. Letang's got this one between the blue lines. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Russia's got another faceoff win. The Russians control the play in their own end. Snapping a pass to Alexi. Karam pass to Antons. Tip to the net. Score! The Russians win that neutral zone faceoff, making headway through center ice. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Gets on by. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Possession seized by Alexi. Picks it up in his own end. Two guys together with force. Big force.
You talk about a five-tool player. That's one of them. What a hit.
Scooped up by Elliott. Detroit's in their own end and in possession. Pitching this one to Nesterov. That's a good solid poke check. Possession seized by Madonna. They're jousting further. Looking to Nesterov. Looks ahead to start something.
Chipped off the boards and ahead. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move.
Outstanding play. Outstanding save with the glove.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Just a hair under 4 minutes remaining in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Went to the backhand. Possession taken over by Elliott. Glides to the safety behind the net. Pass attempt to Madonna. Delayed penalty coming up. Got on by with that one. Ranks one. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Oleksii's getting a minor for interference. Detroit's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. Slides it to the point to Elliott.
Let's it fly.
Passed across point to point.
Drives in with it. Great glove save, but it's loose.
Great pressure there, Doc. I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Sticked away. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Faceoff win here. Pass off the woodwork to Nesterov.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Shooting! Cut his glove on it! Nice tip of the pass. The Russians carrying on in the defensive zone. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Russia's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Antons has it on his stick. Can he get it out of there? Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. In the middle period, and it's underway right now. Laid on to Antons. Bounced off the boards to Letang. Got through. Nesterov's hurt on this play. He's hanging in there, but it's tough. Puck is grabbed by Oleksii. Fires. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Hangs on to it.
This is a momentum-building shift.
Pressure mounting here. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Loose puck brought in by Madonna. He is shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Really good move. He throws it there. On through the corner. Possession reestablished. Good pad stop. Oh, what a huge hit. The Russians shifting gears back in their own end. And long to Oleksii. Just a backhand. He could start some danger here. The Russians organizing back in their own end. On to Madonna. Oh, he made him zig when he should have zagged, didn't he? Takes it from the boards and looks on. And he fires. Rushes in their own end and on the move. Loose puck taken in the neutral zone by Oleksii. Heads along the boards. Backhander to the net. Off the mark.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Glides across. Fires. Great pad stop. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Just under 9 minutes have been skated in the second. The Russians are ahead 2-0. Takes that pass from the other point. Rushes in their own end and in possession. He's going to the net. Puck is thrown to Nesterov. Knocked right off the stick. He's got it. Perfect pass. Don't always have to use the boards. And that's an offside. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Ringside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Oleski's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Superb defensive play by Elliott. Wrister, and a save. Puck is picked up by Alexi. A shot. They can't find the target.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
The Russians through the neutral zone, setting things up. Anton's is slashed, and the arm of the referee comes up to signal a penalty. The Russians have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. Quick work on the faceoff. Great stick save. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. The Russians looking to head man up the wing. Score! That's three unanswered goals. Russia's got a 3-0 lead. They've had the puck almost the entire time. What's going on here? A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Hanging on to it through center. The puck is fielded now by Madonna. Chip to Nesterov. Out in the slot. Really good deflection. No harm. Shot on goal. Back near the blue line to Elliott. The stick broke on the shot.
Pretty simple, Doc. They don't make sticks like they used to.
The Russians lug that along in their own end. What a move! Fires! Score! Four unanswered goals. The Russians have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition. And we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet. Detroit's in their own end and has possession. Slid to Nesterov. Propelled to Faust. Directing that one to Letang. Back in his defensive end to get it. To Anton's.
Anton's a popular guy when he's on the ice.
Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac. Nice face-off work. The Russians have it in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Madonna. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Pitching it to Anton's. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
Hey fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our six-game ticket packets today.
We have begun the third period. Laid on to Nesterov. On to Madonna. Good solid defensive play there. Picked up in the attacking zone. Puck held near the point. Good job with the poke check. Pointed to Elliott. Gives it away and gets it back. Shoots. Save.
The ice looks tilted, Doc.
Shot off. Big save there.
Incredible nonstop action, Doc. Now we got a face-off.
The Russians with a face-off win. And they got it out of there. And the possession taken by Madonna. Shoots. Got it all.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Just a hair over 4 minutes gone. The Russians are ahead 4-0. Quick work on the faceoff. Let's go, Rister! Great glove save, and he keeps it.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Good faceoff win. Great stick there. Russia setting it up as they move through center. 2-on-1 opportunity. Fine move to get by. Picks it up in his own end. The Russians with possession in the defensive zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Slot shot. And off target with that one. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Moving it to Alexei. Perfect centering pass. Foss stripped and a penalty should be coming. The Russians controlling play now in their own end. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Madonna's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Detroit penalty to number 9.
Strong touch. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
Anton's found himself with only one option in a high slot, and it was a one-timer, and he scored.
Don's in almost perfect position. I say almost, because the shot's better. It just beats him.
Just over 9 minutes have passed. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. Great scoring chance here. Cranks one. Oh, he missed the net. And he sends it to the net. Missed. Strong play. Good reach. The Russians in their own end lug that puck along to Antons. That is defense. Looks ahead to start something. Russia's in control of the puck in the defensive zone. One into another.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Loose puck regathered by Elliott. He heads right for the net. Grab!
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Doc and Enzo, we'll take a look back at the hat trick. He's finished from some very difficult spots on the ice, but has been an exceptional player throughout.
He has been spectacular, Ray. The Russians with a clean win on the draw. Detroit's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Wanting to generate something here in the defensive zone. Carried through center ice. Great job. Slips on by. Good position in the slot. Great save point blank.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Foss going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Russians' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Time of the penalty. 15 minutes. 30.
Outstanding save with a glove. And he freezes for the whistle. Beat him on that one. A shot. And a good job in the goal crease. Big face-off win. Shoots it on. Got in the way of that one, too. Wonderful save with a pad.
The Russians with possession in their own end.
Chip
to Madonna. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Just over 3 minutes remaining in the period.
Who would have thought five goals, but all of them from one team? Detroit's accelerating ahead through the neutral zone. Heads on to the corner.
Shot, wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Russia survived it. Back even. Slid to Nesterov.
Steps between the circles.
Trying to go to Alexei. The Russians through the neutral zone have possession.
Propelled to Antons.
A shot. Outstanding save by Doan. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Forcing attention indeed. Spike down. And he is reefed.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Can he generate something? Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. With a shot.
Right into the slot.
He can start some danger here. Moves behind the net. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Keeps it going back behind the net. Back in his defensive end to get it.
The Russians in their own end in possession.
Now it's directed to Elliott.
Game. We'll be right back.
Greetings, everyone.
You cut it a little close, didn't you? But you're here, and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emmerich. Game just started. Rinkside we go now, and here is Ray Ferraro.
With both teams getting such great goaltending, the key to tonight's game, in my opinion, is going to be who can force the most turnovers, and when they get those turnovers, how quickly can they transition the play into a scoring chance?
Many thanks, Ray. Defensive zone win. The Russians
shifting gears back in their own end.
And at an angle
to Madonna.
And that's an offside. The Russians prevail on the draw to Alexei and sent away to Nesterov. Red Deer's in their own end, continuing on. Propelled to Hossa. Up the wing. Back in his defensive end to get it. Wrist shot! Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
Right near the line.
Accidentally blocked.
Detroit setting it up as they move through center.
Offside stops the clock. No team worth its name is going to let that go. A little under 4 minutes have transpired in the period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Passing one off now to Alexei. Slid to Nesterov. Puck gotten behind the net by Alexei. Detroit's got it in their own end. In the defensive zone, possession still his. And he motors on between the blue lines. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. The Stars control from the faceoff. Possession seized by Irwin. Superb defensive play by Hossa. Red Deer's recoiling in the defensive zone. Has gone back into his own end to Madonna. Pass moved up the wing to Nesterov. And snapped up by Hossa. Near the boards. And the puck taken hold of by Alexei. The Russians through the neutral zone move it along.
Ooh, he shook him loose. Nice fake
by Madonna.
The shot is off.
Puck is thrown to Zajac. The Russians have it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, he continues. Picks it up in his own end. The Stars in their own end lug that puck along. To Hossa.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Picked up in the attacking zone. Speared along
by Madonna.
The Russians with possession in their own end. Chip to Nesterov. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. And offside is called on the play. Neutralized faceoff win. Looks ahead to start something. Walking a thin line near the border there. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Directing that one to Al. Moving it now through the neutral zone.
Jabbed away by Hossa. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Wrister! Outstanding save with a glove!
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Detroit's got that faceoff win. The Russians waiting back in their own end.
Find it, find it.
Thinking maybe his goalie's got a better idea. Closer to him now. Moves up the side with it now. Good poke check by Al. Looking to Madonna. Carries it up the wing. Really good move. He got in. Deflected. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Picked up by the defense. Pitching it to Zajac. Pushing it on through the neutral zone. Gathered in by Alexei. That one fired down. The defense will win the race and icing.
is called. The Stars get the draw. Shoots one, and it's turned aside. Nichols helps his team by covering up. They win the draw. That hits somebody. Moving it to Nesterov. Good centering pass to the slot. That one blocked. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Stars are assessed a double minor. Now it's directed to Zajac. Turned right away with the poke check by Alexi. Laid on to Madonna.
And that one's chopped in half by Irwin.
Nice pass straight up to Zajac. First period over. The goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything, and we are scoreless. Bet you'd like to know what the shots were. 3 for Detroit and 2 for the Stars. Carter's save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next.
Thank you, fans, for joining us in the campaign to save energy and keep our city clean.
The Russians' power play gets a chance to work right here at the start of the period. Gains the zone. On to Alexi. Passed one right between the circles. That orange banded arm is up. A penalty is coming out. But play continues. They can't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Peters got a minor here for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Broken stick, rotten luck. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Russians go back so that they can come back on this power play. Detroit's in their own end, lugging it along. And angled to Madonna. Takes it on the wing. He's got a chance. And another save there. Pitching this one to Alexi. Detroit's in their own end and in possession. Cut on by with that one. He could start some danger here. And gathered in. Oh, that one went in off the defense. My, oh, my. The Russians have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. Madonna's got another in a long list of face-off wins. Pass attempt to Nesterov. He gains the zone. Terrific interception. And it stays alive. A bad bounce off a teammate. Oh, here's a wrister. Just couldn't find the target.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
And the puck gathered in by Al.
Broken up.
The Stars are back even. And possession established on the pickup by Al. Taken back deep in his own end of the ice by Alexi. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Out in the slot.
Oh, score! Oh, no! The referee's waving it off. No goal.
The Stars turn en masse towards the referee. They're looking for a no goal call. They're going to get it. That's goalie interference.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
He's got that one. You couldn't diagram it better than a chalkboard. Perfect pass.
Nichols holds on, and that'll do it. Clean win on the draw. The Russians control the play in their own end. And a bomb to Al.
In the outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Let's go, Rister. Oh, and it's off the mark.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Hulsa's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone.
Snapping a pass to Zajac.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Pass cut. And he holds on. Red Deer's got another win. Shot. Wonderful save with a pass.
Trying to go to out. And possession now in his own end by Irwin. Passing one off now to Zajac.
Swatted down. Knocked right off the stick. And play stopped because of an offside. And here again is Ray.
Alexi's been like a one-man demolition crew. He has been so physical all over the ice.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
The Stars are starting back in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Hossa.
Puck collected back behind the net by Alexi.
The Russians carrying it in their own end. Directing that one to Madonna. Looking to Nesterov.
Pointed
to Madonna.
Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. That's a good solid poke check. Can he generate something? Really good deflection. No harm.
The Stars ready in attack back in the defensive zone. And it's now taken and neutralized by Alexi. Pitching it to Irwin.
Moves up the wing.
Detroit's in their own end and carrying it on.
Propelled
to Al.
The Russians
starting back in their own end. To Madonna. Moving it to Nesterov.
Shoots one. High.
This is not a prime scoring area, but I like the thought process of getting the puck to the net.
Alexi flashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Zajac's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Detroit's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
Red Deer's organizing back in the defensive zone. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out.
Good distance on that one to Nesterov. He's through.
Puck corralled by Madonna.
And he shoots. Oh, a save there.
And the puck taken over by Irwin. Pitching this one to Hossa.
Looking from the blue line.
Champions trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
Red Deer setting things up in their own end.
Carries it up the side. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? The Stars have killed it all. Sets up Shaw. They score! And they've tied the game up.
The Stars have tied the game. It looks better for them now than it did, and we still have a little time left in the second period. The Russians have control of the puck in their own end.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Shook through, great. Blockered away.
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive a free TV.
The Stars have the momentum, if there is any in this game, because of this game-tying goal. We'll be right back.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Score! A pair of goals by the same team. Red Deer's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. And possession snapped up by Alexi. Picked up in the attacking zone. Back in front. Shooting. Blocked away. Back in his defensive end to get it. The Russians lug the puck in their own end. And now it's directed to Nesterov. A neutral zone carry. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Knocked it away with the stick. One-timer. Guarded the goal again. Slid to Madonna. Nice tip of the pass. Pass attempt to Zajac. The Russians recoiling back in their own end. A loose puck taken by Irwin. Snapping a pass to Peters. Great stick there. Detroit's on the move in their own end. Trying to go to Madonna. Passing one off now to Nesterov. Slid just inside the line to Madonna. Score! And the game is even. Detroit's gotten this game back under control. They've tied the score. They've had an advantage in time of possession. And we still have lots to go here in the third. Puck is thrown to Al. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Red Deer's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Wonderful poke check. Grab, great chance ahead. Tip by the stick, that's just good fundamental defense. The Russians are moving the puck in their own end. He can start some danger here. Directing that one to Al. Nice fake. Shakes him loose. Speeds right on goal. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Stars controlling play now in their own end. Looking to Hossa. Hit into the stanchion. Good thing those are rounded off now.
Oh, that does not feel very good when you get run into the stanchion.
Pitching it to Hossa. The poke check worked. Just a chop of the puck and it's out of the way. The Stars love the puck in center ice. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Madonna. Possession now on the pickup by Hossa. Knifed out of trouble. Whoa, what a play! Good standing poke check. Gathered in by Hossa. The Russians with possession in center ice. Continuing in neutral ice. Passes to the slot. Good pass up that wing. A shot. A lightning-like glove. Score! That's two unanswered goals. Detroit's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. Red Deer's got another face-off win. The Stars are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Perfect tip by the stick. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Possession established on the pickup by Hossa. He'll move on in his own end. The puck is free, now taken up by Madonna. Picked up by Al. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out.
it's Ajax going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. Red Deer's controlling play now at center ice. Strong play, good reach. Out of their own end, skating with it now. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. The Stars get a two-minute penalty for tripping. Every game presents a fork-in-the-road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. We are in the last minute. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Got it at the point. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Puck settled down by Alexi. Moving it to Madonna. Detroit's got possession in neutral ice. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. He's free, but will it last? The Russians, in their own end, in possession. Into the attacking end. Can he generate something? Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The game is over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a marvel. Score was close. Shots on